I apologize, but I'm about to tell you about your first NXT title defense before I've even had the chance to formally congratulate you on becoming champion. It's not ideal.
Let me guess. I'm facing Demon Finn Balor.
Yes, if his coordinated attack on you wasn't clear enough, he's demanding a no-disqualification rematch against you at NXT TakeOver. And before you say anything, he did indeed have a rematch clause where he got to pick the stipulation, and I'm fully aware of the missteps we made with his contract.
Well, as long as you know it.
I can offer some advice if you'll take it. If you want your title reign to last longer than one match, I suggest you go and speak to the only man who ever defeated the Demon, Samoa Joe.
Thanks for agreeing to meet with me.
You came to my show. It wasn't that big of a deal.
Well, either way, I'm not going to waste your time with small talk. I'm here because I want to know how to defeat Demon Finn Balor. And you're the only man who's ever done it.
I figured that's what this was all about. You know, not a day goes by where I don't think about how I nailed that painted up freak with a muscle buster and then pinned him in the ring. 1, 2, 3.
It sounds like it really made an impact on you.
No, not really. It just seemed like you were hoping for that kind of vibe. I really haven't thought about it too much since it happened.
Okay, so then do you at least have any advice on how I could take him down?
I have an idea. But first, I want a favor from you in return. I've been battling Braun Strowman for a while. It could gain a bit of an edge if you help me out.
And how would I do that?
Braun's got a match tonight. Jump him on his entrance. If it was me doing it, he'd be ready. But he'll never expect it coming from you.
I'll do it. Whatever risk I take going after Braun is worth any advantage I can gain against Finn.
All right. I'll be watching.
What the heck? What's he doing here?
More importantly, what's he doing attacking Braun Strowman? Is he insane?
We have an NXT superstar attacking the monster among men on Raw. All hell is broken loose.
I can't believe you actually did it. That took some major guts, which you'll also need to take down Demon Finn.
So, what can I do that will help secure the win? Is there something about the Muscle Buster that targeted some unknown weakness? Or do I need to find my inner demon to counter his?
No, none of that. You took out Braun, so I'll return the favor and take out Finn in your title match.
That's it?
That's it.
I guess I was expecting something deeper or a little more unexpected.
Do you want my help or no?
As much as I want to defeat the demon and guarantee that I hold on to my championship, I'd rather do it on my own than winning in some cheap way.
There's nothing cheap about winning at all costs. But if you want to take some kind of moral high ground, suit yourself. Saves me the trip to take over.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
Thank you. The Demon is here!
Frequently see, this is an entity that only arrives when absolutely necessary.
Yeah, Finn Balor is already intimidating, but the Demon is the ultimate mind game.
Well, the thing about the Demon, guys, is it gives Balor the power to slay monsters, to defeat giants, to capture championships. But I guess the question is, what's the cost? Tonight, the cost is worth the risk for the Demon.
Introducing the challenger,
the Demon, Finn Balor!
And introducing the champion, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the NXT Champion, Darryl!
This building crackling with anticipation as the NXT title is on the line.
The NXT champion is about to defend his title in a no disqualification match against one of the most unstoppable opponents of all time, Demon Finn Balor.
The champ has proven he's not afraid of monsters after attacking the Monster Among Men, so I like his chances to defend his title tonight.
Jumping Braun Strowman during his entrance is one thing, but facing off against the Demon Finn Balor for an entire match, those are two completely different animals, Saxton.
Stomping down! Ooh! Hold on, the Monster Among Men is here at NXT TakeOver!
And if I had to guess, Braun's here for revenge on the superstar who jumped him on Raw.
It's hard enough to beat a demon, but now he's got to deal with a monster too?
And out of the ring he goes. Is Braun looking? Taking this one back to the ring now.
And the knee.
And Balor's being picked apart now.
Finn's getting exposed. Into the turnbuckle.
Catching a drop kick.
Caught with a push.
Oh, look at the cripple of the leg.
With the counter.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Yeah. is. Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back.
Oh, no. There go the lights, guys.
I don't like where this is going, Michael.
Haymaker connects. And finds a counter. Finn's at risk now. At risk of losing here.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Oh, looking to lock it in. A tap, tap, tap. He taps out. The Demon has been vanquished for just the second time ever. Talk about rising to the occasion here at TakeOver. Our NXT champion truly solidified himself as the leader of the black and yellow brand.
He faced long odds tonight, but our champion did everything it took to survive another day.